Nice to meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden. You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know. That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out. Fuck, man, what do I do? Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
Start going! Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.
Thank you. fucking hell.
Jamie knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. He must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far.
I don't believe
it. He'll hurt Nicky if he doesn't get what he wants.
I'm pissed. Don't think I'm not.
All right. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna find a way around him.
Oh, come on, man.
Southbound train arriving shortly.
Says I gotta look out on account of my diabetes, but I can't help it.
Oh, crap!
Hey there. I'm here if you need anything.
I ain't sticking around.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Thanks for stopping by.
Hey, wake up.
What's your emergency?
We need some cops here right away.
One, please state the nature of your emergency.
Help! He's firing a gun!
Watch all units initiating CQS scan for suspect.
All units, we've lost him. CQS scan is a bust.